What's up, guys? I'm Bridget Daly for Clever Music. I got the chance of a lifetime this week to hang out with none other than Incubus at an event that they set up here in Hollywood for their fans. Bassist Ben Kenny talked to me about this unique event and how it helped them connect with their fans on a whole new level. Check it out.
We pretty much opened up our rehearsals, I guess you would say. Mm-hmm. We got a spot here on La Brea in LA, and we set up our stuff, and rather than just lock ourselves down in the studio like we normally do and play and play and play and then go and do press stuff, go to places and answer a bunch of questions, fly across the country to go answer questions. Steve and the guys, like Steve and Brandon, and they all kind of came up with this plan, like let's make a place where everything comes to us, mm-hmm. you know? And we can play, we can rehearse, and we can hang out, and let's make the vibe fit the band, you know? Like, let's not make it like a doctor's office or something. And
yeah. We
put together this place. I mean, when I say we, I just show up and play bass.
Like, you weren't the interior decorator here? It looks awesome.
There were people that came in and turned this big empty room into like a vibe lounge. And it's been so cool. I mean, we're playing every night and playing like what I remember. It feels like the punk shows and the hardcore shows that I used to be a part of when I was a teenager in Jersey, and your favorite band would be playing in a basement. Mm-hmm. And there was no stage. There was just a kind of space that they were in and a space that you were in, and sometimes that crossed over and you'd find yourself, you know, on top of a bunch of people getting passed around. And that's kind of like what this is. So I think it's sweet. I think it's inspiring, and it's nice for us to get out of our element of being on the big stages, behind the rope, behind the barrier, and to be like dripping sweat on people.
Oh, the infamous sweat drippings from a rock star. Well, guys, if you weren't able to make it to Incubus HQ or see it on live stream, we recorded a sweet performance from Ben too, so we'll have that up on our channel next. Stay tuned for that, plus the new album, If Not Now When, out on July 12th. I'm Bridget Daly for Clever Music. See you soon.